Karen, where are we?
We are at the trailhead for Zebra Slot Canyon.
There's our muddy truck from our rock hounding yesterday.
This makes me a little nervous. Can you get through?
No, I'm going back to the car. I'll see ya.
I think it opens up down here.
Alright, it just scooch. You can have
pretty... High or low?
Well, I wouldn't go lower than where you're at.
Okay. And how did you get down at the end here?
I don't remember.
Oh, sorry. We'll edit the fuck out.
Hey. All right.
I might just hang out here.
No, you gotta come down.
Like all the way down?
Yeah, down to see where my feet are? Come down here, because we got... This is like the first of about 10 of these we gotta do.
Just afraid my butt's gonna get stuck in here.
Well, you're going... You gotta go solid.
Okay, I'm already facing.
All right, try not to swear. You can just hand it to me. All
right. A little ridiculous.
Yeah, I wedged my foot down, yeah, kind of that way.
Okay. Ooh, that's really cool.
Yeah, there's like skeletons of people. Let's try this.
Mine will be added to the group of skeletons.
Now I have my pack back on. Uh-oh, I don't know what I just stepped on. Those were human remains I stepped on. Okay. Where are we supposed to? We're supposed to go up there. Karen, what? It goes straight up. Are you sure we're in the right spot?
Oh, this is it, honey.
All right, where's Karen? Oh, there she is.
Hi.
All right, we turned around because it was a vertical straight up, and I have the upper body strength of a 12-year-old girl, so I can't use the handholds to pull myself up 30 feet. Jump. Dang, that's kind of a drop.
Yeah.
Get my foot stuck.
I know. 127 hours. I have to pull the foot off.
Yeah, I got a better knife than that guy had. I don't think it'd take that long. Take your pack.
Thank you.
All right, I'm tossing it. Is it breaking?
No. I don't think so. Oh, my headlamp. All right.
It's going. All right. Hold on. Okay. I'm resting on my knees.
Oh. Can't wait to do that.
All right, hold on. Not sure where I go from here. All right, this is... I need to take your backpack at this point.
would be any easier with gloves on.
Probably.
You don't want to do that. These little rocks that are embedded in the sandstone, that's my GPS trying to find a satellite. You find these all over the wash outside of this slot pan, and they're all broken open. They're very cool. See them? There's a whole bunch of broken ones. You have to leave it in the monument.
I know, I'm gonna hide it so nobody can find it.
Oh yeah, no one will be able to find it.
It's kind of cool when they're open up a little bit like that. You can see what the inside looks like.
What's on the inside?
It's rock.
So it's a rock around a rock?
It's a rock around a rock, very cool.
Okay. See if we can find our way back.